Every game is it's going to be harder from now on for us. We just had good opportunity against Finland and Italy, and we couldn't use it. So right now it's going to be tougher against better teams. So Greece, they're a really good team and they play well so far. So but it's still a good chance for us to prove something for ourselves as a group, to see what can we do. Are we gonna continue or go back home? You know? So hopefully tomorrow we will have a good game and trying to win games and to be able to have some chance for the second group.
Does it change?